I just want to say that I didn't realize how good I was until tonight. And tomorrow, I'm going to ask Bruce for an increase in allowance. And I want to say how much I do appreciate everything, and I hope the good Lord forgives you for any perjury you may have committed tonight. Bill, you all really hit the spot, because Mayor's got a birthday coming up. I was about to get her an AM and FM radio for a birthday, and Clayton Hughes will tell you, he'll witness that he and I rode out to Sears Roebuck the other day to look them over. And you gave me one much better than any I can find out there, and I'm delighted and certainly appreciate it.
Hey, it wouldn't be really right if the loveliest kitten of all didn't say something. Mary, say something.
Well, I certainly do feel kittenish with this beautiful flower. I wanted to invite you all to have brunch with us tomorrow after church. Can you hear me? After church tomorrow, I wondered if you all wouldn't have brunch with Trot and me in honor of Bruce. And I thought we'd gather after church, and I have an air-conditioned room for us over at the Piedmont Driving Club. And I thought any time after church, if you wanted to come by, believe Bruce will be here till 1:30 or 1:45. Is that right? So come.